It's time to go back and put this corpse in the cooler. See, I killed him in the first track, and this is the eulogy. He dropped a new album and sold under 1,000 in the first week. So now it's time for the dirt CTV. Or should I call him Chris the Bitch? On his knees praying forgiveness like Christian kids. This ain't confessional, and you ain't professional, bro, ham. So don't even question if I'm ready to step, I show am. I go so mental on every track I grace. I'll push your strong head through the back of your face. You ain't hardcore, bro, you're a big fat phony. You're green with envy and soft mush like some guacamole. You're on a pedestal inside your own delusion. You're dodging payments on your album art, Chris, you're losing. You're broke as a joke, and the joke's on you, cause you're watching your career go straight down the tube.
Back off, I'll take you on. Headstrong, can take on anyone. I know you think I'm wrong. Step to me and you're gonna be gone. Back off, I'll take you on. Headstrong, can take on anyone. I know you hate my song, cause you know that your career's gone.
So what about the half-naked selfies in the stalls? Get back to stock and shelf, stop playing with your balls. Nobody wanna see you fail, pale male, hell well. Maybe some grannies who got some panties full of snail trails. You ain't fresh, you a copy of every other late 90s to early 2000 band. So quit the front, you need to give it up. Get a pen and write an apology letter to every artist whose style you're fitting from. Just a bitch in skinny jeans with what is that? Zippers? You're a Hot Topic hot mess. I'm not impressed. I grew up in the 90s too. I'm not much younger, but at least I'm not stuck in the past, you whack motherfucker. And I'm not a Trumper, which automatically factually makes me better than you. Haha, sucker. You probably eat bowls of fat dicks for supper. And your crackhole wife is in the dark from your homo lover. You probably think about Mike Pence when you fuck her. And I bet after sex you like to go girt the rubber. My assumption is you sucking dicks, that's why you're headstrong. I got the allusion, you ain't fooling me, you're dead wrong. If you think I'll quit giving you shit, you're fucking lame. I'll be in your nightmares until the day you finally fade back into the background where you belong. So back off, I'll take you on. Your fucking hat can't even write a good hook. Your corny gimmick isn't helping, you need a new look. You're trapped in the image of sucking on cocks and poles. Your lyrics are watered down, you're the White Claw rock and roll.
Back off, I'll take you on. Headstrong, can take on anyone. I know you think I'm wrong. Step to me and you're gonna be gone. Back off, I'll take you on. Headstrong, can take on anyone. I know you hate my song, cause you know that your career's gone.
I don't like intolerant people. People, you know, just kinda, their main thing is like, well, your music sucks. My music sucks, and so irrelevant. I think that argument is stupid. I was the most hated guy on Twitter. I can act like a 2.5-year-old too. And some people are saying things that are hurtful, my music sucks. 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 My music sucks.